I guess it's a call to action. Some people maybe meet me for the first time, but everybody knows that I do not bite my tongue. I just counted 8 bills up there. And we know that the Senate, hello, is not here today. So what are we asking the individuals that are here today? What are the next steps since they're here with their cell phones? How do we call, tell them, and instruct them exactly what they need to do? One thing you can do, either send them a tweet or let them know, hey, sorry you weren't here this week. However, these 8 package bills, if they're in your committee, today is the day to move them. Now, when you come back, this is your first call to action. I was at Black Maternal Health, blah, blah, blah. You are my blah, blah, blah. And guess what? I miss you. Move this bill. What's your time frame? I'll be back next week, 10:45. What's your time frame? When you moving these damn bills? Break. The break is over. The holiday is gone. When are you moving these bills? Elections are now. When are you moving these bills? That is why everybody is here gathered today with your call of action. These women are putting too much time and effort. Everybody looks good in pink. But y'all got to raise the roof and let them know why you are here today with your phones, with your tweets, with your posts. Hey, call as much as you can. Get the secretary's name. Get everybody's ED's name on these bills and these committees so they can move. That's that ask. Is that all right?
Absolutely.